Okay, to export a file that contains non-English characters, like this file here, right click on the file, go to export text, choose a folder, then go to the advanced button here, and under code page, choose Unicode UTF-8, click OK. Then export it in the normal way. You can save the export under a name. In case you need it again. And then you have your export file. And it contains the Chinese characters there at the bottom. So that's the lesson for today, and thanks for watching.